Hi, I'm John Lambert, and I'm a treadmill sprinter. I think a lot of people walk or run on treadmills without ever trying to sprint on them. I know I had my first treadmill for years before I tried it, but once I did, I was excited. I loved sprinting, and for many reasons, I love sprinting on treadmills. So far, I've been able to sprint up to 16 miles per hour, but I think I can go faster, maybe a lot faster. And my next goal is to hit 17 miles per hour. These videos will follow my efforts to discover exactly how fast I can run, why I'm sprinting on treadmills, and they'll usually co-star my new elite treadmill, a Technogym Skillrun Unity 7000, the best treadmill ever made, and which has a top speed of 18.6 miles per hour, in addition to many other exceptional features. I'll be covering all those features in detail as I try to reach my fastest possible sprinting speed, and I'll record my trips to test my progress at master track meets and the National Senior Games. I'm not an expert on fitness, running, sprinting, training, or anything else related to athletics. I'm a student of fitness, trying to exercise for life, to improve my health, especially my brain. And sprinting or running are my favorite physical exercises. Making these videos may become my favorite mental exercise, and I hope you find them entertaining enough to keep watching. When I got my first treadmill, I ran on my treadmill in bad weather and outdoors in good weather. But now I normally have to use a treadmill even during good weather because there's no place flat enough to run outside my house, I can't drive a car, and I don't want to impose too often on someone else to drive me somewhere I could run. But if you want to learn more about that, you'll need to watch the first episode, Treadmill Running Develops Old Man with Dementia into All-American Athlete. Subscribe and click the bell if you want to get a reminder when my videos come out every other Sunday morning. Plus, you'll be helping me out because when I get to 100 subscribers, I can turn my web address for this channel from this to this. And when I get to 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of watch time, YouTube may start paying me literally tens of dollars a month. Thanks for watching, and keep walking, running, or sprinting.